corte si. Then chord F. Top string, second thread, second is zero, third one, first finger, and zero again. Keep your fingers as a bridge so you don't touch the other strings. That's your F chord. Now G chord. First string is zero, then second thread, first finger, third thread, third finger, and second finger goes on a top string. So once again, zero, first on a second thread, third on a third thread, second on a second thread. That's your G chord. G chord, G chord. So C chord, C chord, then F chord. Back to C chord. Then G chord. And C chord.